Welcome to this channel. In this series, we are going to learn about pharmacology and therapeutics. Our main topic will be drugs acting on the cardiovascular system. Our course outline is, number one, treatment of cardiac failure, anti-angina drugs, number three, anti-arrhythmic drugs, anti-hypertensive therapy, anticoagulants, and protamine. The last one will be drugs acting on the bone marrow. Stay tuned as we are going to learn all these.